So Robert, in a very, very short time, you got a gold medalist in Felix Diaz here. Thomas Dulorme has been in your gym. Today you got...
Hey, Thomas fighting on HBO, man.
Thomas is looking incredible. He's looking incredible in training.
He is. He's a very good
strength conditioning.
And you have to thank Pita for him being in the gym, for recruiting him.
Little Riza.
Hey.
He's a hell of a fighter. They're very talented.
Then we got a gold medalist. Can you believe that? A gold medalist. I never trained a gold medalist before. We never worked with a gold medalist.
You know, Mike Tyson told him, you look like me? Yeah, he did.
Yeah.
Sure, he did. Mike Tyson told himself?
Yeah.
No, he
didn't. He did? Ask him. Felix.
Oh, really?
Mike Tyson told you look like him, right?
He don't talk much, huh?
No, he doesn't. He's very serious. He hasn't smiled once. What happened?
Look, they did a little list for whatever.
So you have, is it because you're getting the big fight?
He did do the six round with,
Your newest beast in the gym right here, two beasts. Very, very talented, very talented.
Fighting 10 rounds, fighting 12 rounds. ¿Te vas a la 10? Okay, a 10, pero es por el Norteamérica.
Sí.
Yeah. 10 rounds, they're both fighting 10 rounds. You know, he's fighting on HBO, he's fighting on Showtime.
You're fighting on Showtime? When?
April 18th. 18, ¿verdad? April 18th.
You know who?
Yes, we do. ¿Sabes el nombre del rival todavía? Sí lo sabemos, pero no lo... I have already seen him. I don't have it with him, but I already know him.
But Robert, because you're successful, you're getting more big fights.
Que sea, ¿verdad? Whoever.
You know what's funny? Before he came to the gym, Eddie Alacea always said, I'm not Puerto Rican. Now he's here, all of a sudden Eddie's Puerto Rican.
Now Eddie's Puerto Rican.
Yeah, all of a sudden.
Eddie's not Puerto Rican.
Where is Eddie?
I don't know.
Eddie's Puerto Rican. Eddie's not Puerto Rican. You don't even speak the language.
No, now he says he is, because he inspired him.
Yeah, maybe, I don't know. His partner is Puerto Rican. He tells me I'm Puerto Rican.
You fight like a Puerto Rican. Does Eddie fight like a Puerto Rican?
Nah.
Who does he fight like? An American?
Yeah, Eddie?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, American. Yeah.
But Robert, have you ever had so many fighters come to your gym in such a short period of time? You've had like 6 to 8 new fighters now in the gym. These two, two other guys, another guy today.
We've always had guys.
But a lot are coming in a break.
A lot of new guy from Chicago.
Yeah, two of them.
Yeah, two kids. Where's the other one?
You kicked him out?
I have to go pick him up.
Oh, I have to go pick him up. But that's really cool. It's good to see the gym growing. Now you have a kid from DC, Uzi.
Yeah, that's right, from DC. He's also an amateur.
And I'm sure every fight you win, more fighters will come.
Just keep coming. It's all right. More work for all my guys, you know. You know, Donald, Art, Bocinas, everybody, Marco, Fingis. Gives them work.
They one of them, maybe with fighter, another one lost, huh?
Right.
But it happens in boxing. You get in the ring.
Boxing.